I'm proud to be here to witness this because now we, you remember she said that the first date was at Wingstop. I was the one who drove Michael to Wingstop when he told me that, Mom, I'm meeting a certain girl in Wingstop. But before that, I saw Naomi in junior high. She was giving a speech, and Michael was part of it. It was an award ceremony, yeah. Then I was seated like somewhere with Patrick, and they were there at the stage. So I told Patrick, that girl is really giving a good speech. I think she's very smart. I wish Michael would get a girl like that. So, when I took Michael to Wingstop, he told me that, oh, that is Naomi. Then I said, is that the girl that I saw giving a speech at junior high? Then he said, yeah. Then I left them there and I went there. He called me when they were back and I said, how did it go? Then he said, oh, Mom, I don't think that girl loves me. I don't think. Then I was like, no, girls are like that. They usually say no, even sometimes when they mean yes. So don't give up. Keep on chasing her. If you really love her, don't give up. Girls will always be like that. And I'm so proud to be here and witness that my son did give up. He hardly gives up in what he wants to do. And Naomi, you have the best. He will not give up on you. He will not give up on anything. He will work extremely hard to make sure that you are comfortable.
Two have become one. And you are husband and wife, according to the witness of Christ Universal Church. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit, you may kiss your wife.
Nothing, just watching you dancing. Feel like the beginning of something. And in the end, all I wanna do is just fall in. I don't wanna think about nothing. Everybody got so much to say. Every time we push it away, every day a new reason to stay. Won't ever give it up, no. We got a one-way ticket, love. We ain't going no place but up. Nothing can stop this. No one can top us.
Oh, we got a big love. Won't ever give.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.